Save it, rifle. Cogliano. Now Colton trying to move it up the wall for Tampa Bay. Shots on goal are 15-8 in favor of the Lightning. They were into the last minute of the play in the period now. Cole.
Oh, here we go. O'Connor and Colton.
Maybe not the two combatants we expected. But they are separated. Ooh, Ross Colton with some parting words for Logan O'Connor. That's University of Vermont against Denver. Logan O'Connor starred for a national championship winning team with the Denver Pioneers. And with so little time left in the period, they'll head to the dressing room.
Right at the blue line, Colton's gonna actually lets up on the hit so he gets to the side of O'Connor. That's a good hit by Colton, but when they get back up, Colton gave him a little extra poke with the stick and O'Connor turned around and Colton gave him one right in the beak. I'd say Colton gets the win there as the two of them are separated.
Colton has